refrain from using the intelligent floating boom mode when the equipment is lifted by the front. If this mode is used, the track may descend suddenly, resulting in serious injury to the operator.